was that?
I think I'd rather save it. That doesn't seem to work.
Bah! What be that noise? The ship sounds strange in these waters. Who dares to enter the cabin of the ghost pirate LeChuck? You'd better fear!
I'd rather save it. That out in here. Looks like Monkey Island. I can't move it. I can't pick that up. That doesn't seem to work. It's got little wriggling blue hairs in it. Flint works best with things made of steel.
The wind makes not such a creaking. You'd better fear!
I'm not gonna pick that up. It's covered with rat slobber. I'm not going near that monster rat. Yikes! I hate rats. Yikes! I hate rats. That's refreshing. I don't think he wants that. I'll just pour it in this dish. It's a vat of cooking grease. It's all over my hands. I don't see anything special about it. Should stop it from squeaking. They're glowing ghost tools. He's asleep. Hey, I bet the governor's in there. I'd rather save it. can't get to it. That big ghost's in the way. Oh, good. More inventory. I don't want to wake him up unless I have some of that anti-ghost potion to defend myself with.
Who dares to enter the cabin of the ghost pirate Nechuk? Strange places, strange noises. The wind makes not such a creaking. Must be the wind.
That would just gunk it up. I think I'd rather save it. Ugh, no thanks. That doesn't seem to work. Ugh, no thanks. I don't see anything special about it. This should do it. I'll just grab this old root and be on my way.
A long walk, a brief row, and a short hike later.
I did it! I got the root!
Wow! Look, he's not kidding! Here it is!
He's not such a wimp after all!
Come on, let's go make the brew of the fermented root. Wait here, we'll be right back.
I'd love to have you stuck. I'd make a fortune.
There it is.
One squirt of that stuff and the ectoplasm really hits the fan.
And if you have any left over, it's delicious with a little vanilla ice cream. Good luck!
Thanks.
After some more furious paddling.
Eep! You scared me half to death!
Balmy weather we're having, isn't it?
It's always like that down here.
Have a taste of root beer, you evil spirit!
Wait! If it's ghosts you're after, I can tell you where the others are!
Tell me where the ghost ship is.
If I tell you, will you promise not to hurt me?
Okay, I promise.
Okay. They all left for the wedding.
Why are you still here?
My head fell into the lava there, and I had to chase after it. And when I came back, they had gone. Shame, too. I hate to miss the wedding.
Where's the wedding?
There's a lovely church on Malay Island. They're headed there. LeChuck is marrying the governor.
Marrying the... Malay Island? Oh, no. I give up. I'm tired of chasing them everywhere.
What? You can't give up now! What kind of a hero are you, anyway?
You're right! I've got to stop that wedding!
Bye!
Oh, there you are.
We've been looking all over for you. Bob!
Hi, Bob!
Hi, guys!
See, Bob, you're looking a little pale.
Well, naturally I'm pale. I am dead, after all.
Dead? How did that happen?
Oh, the usual way. Out for a day's plunder, ghost ship shows up, LeChuck kills everybody on the crew, and then signs us up on his ship. You know.
Gee, that's too bad. Maybe you'd like to join us on our quest for the perfect tan.
Well, that'd be nice, but I am trying to catch a ride to a wedding on Malay Island.
We were about to head back there anyway. You can come along.
Great!
How did you get in here without using the head?
What?
Well, I mean, that is, you don't seem to have a head, and...
What?
never mind. You guys know this shambling see-through shade? The one with the slippery grip on his head?
You've got to get over this obsession with heads, Threepwood.
We've got to get back to Malay Island!
No kidding.
Yeah, we're out of sunscreen.
Come on, let's go.
Well, that certainly was easier than the trip to Monkey Island. Wish those guys hadn't been so excited about getting sunscreen. Now I'll have to stop the wedding by myself. Yikes!
Hey! Wait a second!
I'm selling this fine mouthwash.
Is it mint-flavored? I only like the minty kind!
Cool.
Excuse me. Do you have an invitation to the wedding?
No, but I have this deadly magic root beer. This stuff's great! Watch out, LeChuck! There's a new sheriff in town and his name... Hey, I better get to the church.
Be any man with reason that these two people should not be united in blissful matrimony, let him speak now or forever hold his peace.
Thank you.
Elaine!
Hey! Who's that?
You!
Take this, you vaporous voodoo vermin!
Take what? Are you trying to bribe me?
Governor!
Governor!
Governor?
What's going on?
Oh, Guybrush, you mad fool! I'm impressed you came to rescue me, but it really wasn't necessary. I had everything well in hand. Unfortunately, your arrival has made it necessary for me to tip my hand early.
How? Who?
How did you manage to escape?
Oh, that was easy. LeChucky's a bozo.
Hey!
And lots of his crew members were friends of mine when they were alive.
If you're here, then who's that in the dress? What?
Oh, don't scare them! They have my ghost sapping root beer bottle!
Oh, I'll get it! Oops.
Ugh, nice going, Guybrush. Now I've got to chase them down to get my voodoo root beer back.
But... I... Hey!
You dared come here and confront me? I can't believe your audacity.
Take this, you vaporous voodoo vermin! You'll never menace decent, tangible pirates again, you billowing bag of something that begins with B.
Go. Now, hold on a minute here, friend. I was only kidding, you know. We can settle this like gentlemen.
Oh no, it's jammed. Must be pocket lint. Say now, let's not be hasty.
To see you, son. How's the ship? If you're interested in trading up, I can give you a fair price for it. Howdy, partner. You know, just by looking at you, I can tell you're a man of the world. A man with an eye for quality. A man who knows a good bargain when he...
Yikes! Oh, don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
That's okay. You know, LeChuck was a deviant, obnoxious, slithery, creepy-crawly sort of a guy, but I'll say one thing for him.
What's that?
Sherlock.
looks nice exploding against the night sky.
Yes, it's very romantic. Can I buy you a root beer?
Sure. There's more at Stan's.
Oh gosh, I hope Stan's okay. You know, I completely forgot about Herman Toothrock.
Now I wonder where my pirate friend has got to. I certainly hope he didn't leave without me.
Yeah, at least I learned something from all this.
What's that?
Never pay more than 20 bucks for a computer game.
A what?
I don't know. Not sure why I said that.